All right, one more try for tonight. So the problem with clipping Dandara herself through the bridge instead of like the weapon is that there's nothing to jump to on the bridge. So even though the bridge moves like most platforms I can clip through, unfortunately, it doesn't move. It's not, there's two basically conditions for me to be able to clip through a platform. The first is that the platform moves when you jump on it, or is moving before you jump on it. The other qualification is that Dandara can jump on the platform. I cannot jump on that platform. There's only one wall in the game that you can clip through without the need of whatever it's called. Without the need of being able to jump on it. And that's just because it was intended, like, semi-intended for you to get back through that wall. I think it was mostly a dev thing that they let you to get back through the wall. Yo, you mind sharing that clip? Because I definitely will pass that around. Because that's definitely not going to be easy without, or easy to master without some sort of analysis of it. We might need a setup for it too. Not sure yet. one-handed. Yep, thank you for the luck. Have a nice day. Hit by the Roomba. How'd I get hit by the Roomba? It's the Roomba. It's like tripping over a mop and getting hit. It's like, how do you do that? It's a mop. It's a cleaning instrument. Get destroyed by it. I forgot to split. I'm stupid. Nope. Yes. I didn't mean to use that. I don't know how I keep doing this stuff. Gross. I'll probably also make this my last attempt for the night. Probably should keep doing more attempts, but I'm just kind of tired this week. I'm losing time here, it's because of how poorly my early desert skip went. Yeah, this run's not very good. Okay. Not bad. Not even sure what's causing that dialogue to show up there. I did not mean to enter this. You're right, it's scary, I'm leaving. Goodbye. Let's just go, this run's not that good. I'm sure what that bubble's doing, but it's doing bubble things. Makes me not like it. Ow. It's not where I wanted to jump at all. Hopefully no one heard that. I didn't want to go back in there. I jumped. You can see the marker. It's there. The game's just like, nah. That's not what I wanted. I know what it is. It's because the screen's rotating, so it's changing to somewhere else. Still, what? That's an extra, like, 12 seconds lost from just transitions. Stupid. That's why I hate transitions. Combination of really bad things on that split. It'd be pretty red right now if it had a color. How is that gold? I don't understand. Whatever. How can you go plus 26 and be gold? Down there. I'm pretty sure it's faster to dream and go get the potion at Reasoning Lock. So that's what will happen when that happens. Those seemed a little late. That was way too late, I didn't even jump. Those are too early. Goodness me. I went back in. That is unfortunate. Thing that exists, I swear. Okay, we got it. Reasoning Lock, there we go. I forgot to go to the camp. Let's do that real quick. That does make a difference. Still getting hit. Good job, me. Didn't even mean to jump into that guy. I was trying to get to the door. What? What? Is this game? I feel super trolled. Wait. What on earth? We'll just death warp. I think Death Warp is my only option here, actually. Stupid, though. I didn't take so many hits, like an idiot. This section will be done. Good job, me. Oh, get out of my way! Get out of my way, I'm trying to go fast here. Attempt the second one too. Let's see if we can get both of these. It's not damaging it. What on earth? It's like right inside the hitbox. Huh? Says I can afford another upgrade. I tried to take two upgrades. This is weird. Let's just go get that real quick. Okay, weird game. You do what you want. Oh, that's already a terrible start. All too late. Now all those are too early because I was thinking I was too late. It's great. Oh man. I did not mean to go through that. I wanted to hit the switch first. Hopefully this system becomes another 3 or 4 attempts like last run. I definitely need to practice these though. I need to practice a lot of things in this run. Restore one more heart at this point. It would make all the difference. Hey, we got it. Nothing has been particularly fast in this, but nothing's been particularly slow either. So dumb. Okay. It's just sometimes it wants to let me flip and sometimes it wants to let me jump, but I'm not sure which it wants to give me every time. But I don't care. I've got my thing. Thank you. I guess I may as well grab the yellow potion. Oh, I did grab it, yeah. Yeah, I didn't get the one at whatever the capital is called. Yo, first try, let's go. This is a run. Okay, easy enough. This is a really good run. Like, I am... Well, it's not really good, but it's definitely, like, a run I'm not, like, upset with. Glad that I don't die again here. I am a little short, surprisingly. I was hoping to get potions too. A little higher than that. Oh wait, last time I died, that's why I had extra salt. I really need to work out my late game salt routing. Because I just get a lot of extra salt. What I want to do is I want to have the right amount of salt in all situations. This might be enough, actually. It is hilarious. That gave me salt too, did it? Let's see how much salt I have now. I don't know if it did. It made the animation like I received salt though. Which would be weird. Check. Okay. Whew. I do know what to do. Go home. Go home, pretend this never happened. Got it. That was not the right place to go. Had I hit this, it would have been like another 30 or 40 seconds ahead. he really didn't want that run to finish. I didn't want to jump there. Can this kill him when it shrinks? It's probably gonna miss anyways. Oh, it's gone. This probably will not be sub 1 hour, but it'll be close. That is if I don't die on this. Yeah. That girl's probably gonna keep chasing me. Oh god. I was only missing four there. I guess I didn't get that bad. Thought I was missing more than that. Yeah, nice try. Get out of here. I didn't want to jump up there. Why would I want to do that? What? Section. Okay, well, that's over. We're getting judged. That's great. How do you feel about this run? What do you guys think about this run, huh? Great. Oh, thanks. I really don't have this health to take here. Ouch. I have no idea why I chose to go down there. Unavoidable crap. Can we please not do that? Are you kidding me? Enough hands, dude. This is fun. That should be game. That's it. Oh man, dude, this game's gonna give me a heart attack. Knees weak, arms heavy, legs spaghetti. Give me my time. Jeez. Not bad. Not bad at all. We are now down under 100% time. Thank you. Thank you.